I'm trying to make a close-up of the gears. So this is a very close-up of one. You should put grease in here. And then there's another one here. And as you can see, there is some old gunk. So I'm going to try to remove that.